गुरवे गौरचंद्राय
राधिकाय कदाय कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय पदभद्राय नमः।
श्रद्धा सत्य विश्वास करे
कृष्ण भक्ति
सर्वकर्म माय लाइफ विल बी सक्सेसफुल इफ आई विल चांट रिमेंबर एंड डू devotional services to Krishna. My everything in my life is done. If anyone can collect so much money and becomes wealthy, is very intelligent. Wife so beautiful, husband so beautiful, children very qualified. And he has so much high class of position, but no shraddha. Then his life is
zero.
More lower than zero.
Minus zero.
Minus zero. And if there is shraddha, not any position, he may be not so intelligent, not knowing, learning, even signing his name. No good wife, no qualified children, not wealthy. Oh, he may be poorest. But he has transcendental shraddha, and his life is successful. So you should try to know. श्रद्धा शब्द विश्वास कहे सुदृढ़ निश्चय विश्वास मीन्स बिलीफ स्ट्रॉन्ग बिलीफ बट दैट इफ आई विल डू एनी डिवोशनल सर्विसेज श्योरली एंड सर्टेनली निश्चय मीन्स
Definitely,
my life will be such. This is conscious. Now you should take this skill and keep here. Really, you have transcendental sadhana. And decide. If not, then come in process. Be always in high class of associates. They will give the seed of bhakti, that is this shabda. What is seed? To serve Krishna, this desire. Really the seed of bhakti. And outer symptom is that shabda that I told. This is transcendental shabda. If this comes anyhow by fortunately, then your life is very tight, very tight. This is transcendental. Also, this faith is of two kinds. One, Shastra Avadharanamayi and Madhujyamayi Bhav. By reading books, that if he will not see Krishna consciousness, whether you are in so much position, but you will have to go to hell. Shortly. So I must chant. Whether I have taste or no, I must chant, remember, and hear. And one Madhujyamayi, hearing the meaning of Jasamati Nanda, Rajabharata, Gokula Ranjanaka, Gopi Paranatha, Madana Manoha, Kaniya Dhamana. From Srimad Bhagavatam, how Jasoda Mata invited Krishna in
Grinding motor.
And how he was chastising Krishna Who Krishna, Supreme Lord, with so all kinds of opulences, and Shivaji's testimony. Oh, don't come to me. I will not take you in my lap. Dirty boy, naughty boy, and Krishna was on the ground and weeping, and Shivaji, oh, don't come to me. So, hearing this, oh, Supreme Lord is controlled by the mother love. I want to love Krishna and to serve Krishna like motherly hood. When he heard the sweet pastimes of Krishna and gopis, Shakha, oh, their life, the cowherd boy, Gwalbal, the life of them was Krishna. They cannot tolerate a moment without the association of Krishna. Even to please Krishna, they can defeat Krishna and Krishna will be defeated. And be happy, so much happy. So I want to be a boyfriend of them, Gwalbal of Krishna, associate of Sakha, like Sakha. And I want to go to cowherd with Krishna, and Krishna will order me, oh, bring all the cows here. I will. And then Krishna will be tired, and then keeping his head on my hands. And he may sleep, and I will message him. I want to be Sakha. More than this, when he will hear the sweet pastimes of Krishna and gopis, then, oh, Krishna will tell, you are my prana of prana, life of life. Give your sickness, otherwise I may die. Keeping his two arms in the neck of gopis, begging, begging, be pleased to me. Oh, I cannot repay you, my dear gopis. I want to take your lotus feet on my head here, giving some impression that I am of gopis one. Hearing this, he decides that I want to serve, O Krishna, in the guidance of God. Some more, they heard the glories of especially Radhika. He is moved in Brahmargi. He is moved in Gopi Ghi, Venu Ghi. And then, oh, I want to be only maid servant of Radhika. I want to serve only Radhika. If Krishna will call, then I will tell you, I cannot come to you. I will not serve you. I will serve to whom? Radhika. Then he will decide, oh, I must be maid servant of Radhika. My guru will be Vishakha, and especially Rukmanjari, and they will teach me how to serve Kaliyuga. So I find if a wish has come, a desire has come, oh, this is called transcendental madhurjamayi, very high. Don't think that, oh, this is very ordinary and very simple. Do you know? And do you want to be like that? Yes, Malli, yes, will not do. Will I give up worldly desire? You are not really. By mouth you can. This object is so hard. So the process to attain it is also very rare and very high. If you want to buy an ass, not so much money needed. But if you want to buy a high class of horse or elephant, then more needed. Even in this world. So this is most precious. In so many universes, the process is there also to follow. One can hear something, but to totally follow, oh, very rare. But still we are telling. We are discussing in this mall so many audience. I don't know how many will understand and how will follow this path. If they cannot give up a smoke, coffee, even an insignificant tea, how they can have a thing? How they can? If they cannot give up a penniless thing and they want so high class of precious thing, oh, they want chintamani, more than chintamani. They are foolish. They are very foolish. It has been told for Krishna consciousness, if anyone is to give his neck, head, for high class of association, at once give up. Krishna bhakti rasa bhavita. Mati sati kriyatam pati tatra laulyam api melya me kalam janma koti sukriti na. Those who are like this, I should take and test worldly things also, and that thing also, transcendental. Oh, both cannot be done at a time, never. Can you laugh and
blow your cheek?
Blow your
cheek
and laugh. At a time it cannot be. So you have to follow all this. So the process of bhakti is also rare. And you have to pay so much your most favorite things for Krishna. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu left his wife, oh, so hot and dear and even mother. And we cannot give up a tea or a cup of coffee. What is this? So you have to pay something, otherwise this high class of how can we attain? If you are not sacrificing, you cannot attain. Any day you have to sacrifice. You see, Radha Das Goswami, what he did? Everything, all position, all wealth, beautifully, Miss Universe. Cup, tea, cigarette, never in life. I myself, no cigarette, no smoking, no meat, no air. What is the taste of all these things? I have never tasted, never in my whole life. Past life I have done or not. I think that also in past life. So this process bhakti yoga is rare in this world. And anyone had to sacrifice it. Then we can follow. And that is why in this paribhasha,
definition
of bhakti, it has been told all that I will tell you. Everything. But don't, devotees, they don't go deep, oh, they can follow. That what is the deep meaning? And then tell him, anna bhilashita sunyam jnana karmarjana pritam anukullena krishnanusheelanam bhakti ruttama. Bhakti ruttama. Uttama bhakti is prema bhakti. What prema bhakti? Prem, sneh, man, pranaya, rag, anurag, bhav, mahabhav, abhirudhan. All these are uttama bhakti. No? They are uttama bhakti. So this is the definition of uttama bhakti. Only the tendency and to serve Radha Krishna or his associates by all means, always, will not do. If you are doing namabhash, namaparad, no guru accepting, no in process, then worldly desire will be there. Your bhakti will be covered with jnana and karma. There will be no steadiness. No anugatya, not nirantaram, continuous, like honey. How it is? So once you saw definition of this bhakti. Try to hear very attentively. We are going passing through a very wonderful process. Those who want to attend this highest goal, they must hear attentively and carefully and follow from today, not today,
just now.
Just made up by your mind. I will sacrifice everything that Vaishnava and Guru is telling. Not live for tomorrow, just now.